love daily and the deeds of valiant men. As the war goes on unceasingly through valley, hill, and glen, they searched for Sean at midnight. His comrades with him slept. Magreedy's murdering blood hounds in silence on them crept. Our heroes fought as brave men should and made a gallant fight. With bullet food they did conclude the lives of Smith and White. In a crowded Dublin street, Sean died on a dim October day. The story will be told with pride while men in Ireland stay. With trusty gun held in his hand to sleuth hounds he laid low. 'Twas well they knew this island through, they had no braver foe. When the British saw the battle, they shook with fear and dread. A machine gun then did rattle, and our hero boldly dead. Sean Tracy killed, Sean Tracy killed, was borne along the breeze. No bells were rung, no queen was sung, he died for Ireland free. While grass grows green in Erin, we'll think of you, brave Sean. We'll sing your praise o'er hill and vale when grief and gloom are gone. And when the dawn of freedom's sun shines out on Erin's skies, in our Gaelic tongues we'll tell our sons how brave Sean prays.